do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
Yeah, me? Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. Yeah. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Thank you.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
One down. This is gonna be Bryce. You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Nice work. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make you sing. There you are, as you wished. wield him. What can I do?
Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help, come back anytime.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Over here.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Good work.
Go home.
Come on.
No prob.
Hi there.
I'll see you.
Let's go.
Got it.
This is gonna be bright.
took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. I knew I could count on you. Well then, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. What you see is what I've got. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Anything else I can help you? Don't get yourself killed now.
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go.
Thank you.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay, you saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right. Gonna catch a cold.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. A deal well struck. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There's some things money can't buy. You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, Stretch. Come back anytime.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
No os podéis esconder.
We're doing this. Out of the way. Sorry. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sure is quiet. Hide.
What? Okay.
Yours.
I am flattered, but I'm a one- lady type guy.
I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Come on.
Okay.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... No, never mind. There you are. As you wish. You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift. Good as new. Well then, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Come back anytime.
Be careful.
Me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
I should have known you were one of Bloods.
Judge!
options, huh?
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. We better get going.
got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Thank you. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Information is a commodity these days. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sing. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Pleasant travel.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Huh. Courtyard's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better.
Wow. Sure.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Ashley! This could work. That went well.
A little warning next time. me!
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You can't go wrong with that. Come back anytime.
It's a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Next. locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Come on.
Okay.
Be careful.
Okay.
Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Oh.
happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Think about trying this yourself.
Me? Out here. Leon, over here.
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair. Ugh.
Here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Coming.
hurt. Hey, let's take a break for a sec.
I'll be fine. We gotta keep going.
So much.
Should do the trick.
Agarradlos.
Somos
We're not out of the woods yet. Top, don't you think? Come on.
Okay.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay, get back here! All right.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey.
Come on.
Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.